through the love.
Christmas at the Williams. Must be fun.
Good evening, everyone. Plenty of reasons to expect a compelling contest tonight here on the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. And in the group stage of the Champions League, PSG play host to their chief rivals in this particular section. It's Paris Saint-Germain up against Tottenham Hotspur.
Well, Derek, both teams got off to a flying start in their opening group match, didn't they? But something has to give tonight.
Williams! It could be up for grabs. And fisted away. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. This is Neymar. Diarra. Well, great read there to intercept. And fed forwards. And Lucas... not too fussy in clearing his lines. Dembele, and playing it through the defence. In it goes! And of course, it's Danny Williams!
Well, what a moment for the lad. There's been a lot of build-up in this contest between the two brothers, and now Danny has come out on top. Well, it's not a brilliant goal, but it's a goal. It's in the back of the net. Keeper couldn't do anything about it.
Underway again, and Tottenham with the advantage. Draxler, Thiago Silva. Draxler now. Another pass by Mbappe, he'll be disappointed. Draxler. Diarra. This is Neymar. Cavani. Now Kurzawa. Well, it's a really good-looking Paris Saint-Germain attack. What will they do next? And it's a goal for Paris Saint-Germain to square this game.
Hit the target, tick, power, tick, goal, tick.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out, one apiece. Philippe Bernard. Eriksen. Good tackle. He's just a thorough reader of the game. And there we saw it. And it's Moussa Dembele. Well, so much of the storyline coming in had to do with the battle of the brothers. Danny and Terry Williams, the target man versus the powerful centre-back. It should make for an interesting contest, Lee.
Well, yeah, there's lots of quotes attributed to Terry over the last few weeks. I'm not so sure I take too much of that on board, but... it's a battle of the minds, it really is. When you're playing against someone you know, an ex-teammate, etc., it's bad enough. But when you're playing against a sibling, it can be really, really vital that you stay focused on your own game and don't let the mind game play a part.
Out of play, and a Spurs throw-in forthcoming. Now, Son. Danny Williams. Dembele. Now, what can he do here? They had a decent reading of that ball in. Corner kick then for Spurs. Christian Eriksen handed the task of taking the corner. The keeper really had work to do after that header came in. Marks out a 10 for the save, Lee.
I'll give him an 8. No, 7.
This is Neymar. Draxler now. Verratti now. Kurzawa. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. It could be for Lucas. He has time to play it over. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Verratti now. This is Neymar. Philippe Bernard. Here's Mbappe. Edinson Cavani now. Interception by Eriksen, winning it back for his team. Mbappe with it. Draxler now. Mbappe tries his luck. Eriksen lost possession. Cavani. Excellent challenge. Here's Mbappe. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Draxler. Now he must favour the cross. Mbappe. Dani Alves. And so the halftime. So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. Davis. Dele Alli now. Williams. Well, great read there to intercept. Given away. Here's Mbappe. You've certainly got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Lee.
Well, he stepped up to the plate to get that goal to put his team on equal terms. Can he produce a winner in this second half? Let's find out.
Running towards goal. One man to beat. He drives it in. Kurzawa. Neymar. Edinson Cavani now. Diarra. Given away by Tottenham. Cavani. Neymar. He's taken on the shorts, but he's failed to beat the goalkeeper from there, Lee.
Well, it was well worth the effort, but well off target.
And it's with Joaquin Gayo. Massana Diarra. He's failed to hold it, Neymar. And Kylian Mbappe. Whatever it takes to keep them out. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. And here's Dele Alli. Dele Alli needed to be a better ball than that. Dembele. Well, he's opened up the defence here. Now, what can he do here? And the ball is in the net.
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is. Well, it's not a brilliant goal, but it's a goal. It's in the back of the net. Keeper couldn't do anything about it.
There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes, and now both sides will make personnel switches. PSG chasing this game. Let's see if they can succeed on that front. Verratti now. Edinson Cavani now. And it is Marco Verratti. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Not all that convincing defensively. And on the volley, that's not exactly how he intended to catch it.
Well, it's worth a chance. 1 in 10, it goes in the top corner. 9 out of 10 goes where it did do.
Rabiot. Diarra. Diarra distributing shrewdly. He has been deemed to be offside. Not by much, Lee.
Brilliant, brilliant officiating, that is. Look at that, spot on.
Dele Alli now. And it's with Joaquin Gayo. And the ball with Williams. And it's Moussa Dembele. Rifled against the post, but back in play.
Well, for a second I thought they were going to seal it right there and then, but not on this occasion.
Dele Alli. Dembele. Well, let's see, does he mean business? And they deal with the threat this time. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Mbappe with it. Now Kurzawa. Verratti. Neymar. Rabiot. Diarra. Given away. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. And it's Cavani. Now Kurzawa. Now Rabiot. Tremendous intuition to win it back. We have entered the final minute of normal time. So the full-time whistle and another 3 points in the bag to add to the total from match day one. You've got to conclude, Lee, that they're in a superb position to qualify for the knockout stages now.
Well, absolutely. Boxes ticked, job done, faultless start, say it as you will. Took control of this group and they look pretty awesome to me.
Playing in the Champions League against your brother, what did it feel like getting the better of him?
Honestly, I thought we were the better team tonight. We had better tactics, we were more determined, more hungry. So, yeah, I think it was well-deserved. It was fun seeing him out there.
I'm sure a great memory for both of you.
Yeah, probably not so much for him, seeing as he lost.
Right.
Yeah.
Well, until next time, Danny.
Yeah, sure.
Tired of fate, fortunes being sold. We're tired of my tires burning rubber on the roads. Tired of the distance lengths that I go to. Trying to get a bit of credit from you. Real love feels real, so I don't need to try to synthesize the.